3, 2, 1, charge!
Alright. Metal Jackets, Vassal of Darkness, quickly breach 3872, Pantech. Also breaches, as well as Revodiators and Carbonauts and the Patriots. Red has a sight advantage. Y68 quickly gets a low goal score. 25-37, their partner trying to follow through quickly. 38-72 looks to just be out, all about clearing out outer work defenses. 58-41 working on the Cheval to freeze with that noodle-covered arm of theirs. They get up. Oh, they can't quite slide up it. 1829. 2068 coming back over there, trying to pick up a quick holder. 3872 works the spin move on the Sally Port. Get one clear. 888. Revodiators quickly cut back over that low bar, running over a boulder in the process. Main time, 58-41. Looks to be doing the spin move there on the Sally Court. There they get the indication from the referee that they successfully cleared the outer one. All right. Blue has taken down all of Red's defenses, and the Red Tower is down to 2, Blue Tower is down to 3. Red Tower is now down to 1. Blue just needs to get plenty of time left in this match to get that last boulder in there. 38-72, oh, Blue just countered a defense penalty there, it looks like, from the signaling by the referee. That was enough to take the Red Tower back up to 1. Blue Tower's down to 3, now down to 2. There's the 30 seconds left. 38-72 spits out 1 boulder out. The Red Tower is down. Blue Tower is at 2. We're down to 7 seconds. It looks like all 3 blue robots, we could have a successful capture here. 2 red robots are working there. Oh!